person, dear guests. How do you want super success in life and world-class lifestyle? Thank you so much. Just as oxygen is required for living in this world, goals are required in order to achieve success in life. Experts on science of success say that human brain is designed to work based on goals on a regular basis. And once a wise man said, if you are bored with life and if you don't get up every morning with a burning desire to do things, you don't have enough goals in life. From Prime Minister to Postmaster, from Birla to Banker, from CM of State to Pune, everybody aspires to become more successful in what they are doing. That is, from existing position to extraordinary position. For that, we need smart goals in life. For instance, I will have a new Audi car, A-class, red color by 31st December 2025. It is specific. New Audi car, A-class, red color, measurable, attainable based on efforts and relevant. And most importantly, it has a deadline. My dear friends, for every 10,000 people, one person has a clear, written, defined goal to a plan to achieve it, like this gentleman. Once you set these kind of goals in life, it will give you more motivation, encouragement, and visualization, and your subconscious mind will start working day and night to achieve it. Your true potential can be discovered once you set these kind of goals in life. Statistics say that only 3% of the entire population has clear, written, defined goals with a plan to achieve it. That 3% achieve more than 30 times of those without goals. Moving on. Why do people do not set goals in life? Why do 90% of the people do not have life what they want really in life? The number one reason is most of the people, they don't know really what they want in life due to lack of clarity. Secondly, due to poor self-image. I can't, I don't, I won't, I may fail. No guts and courage to take the actions and fear of failure. How can you judge yourself based on personal situation? Who knows whose time has come? The entire universe may conspire to achieve your goal. Peace seller become the Prime Minister of India. Paper boy become the President of India. Middle class man become the world class batsman. Why can't we? My dear friends, we have seen famous celebrities, sports persons, politicians try to commit suicides in life because they did not discover the further goals and vision in life. They did not find the passion and purpose of life. Sachins, Kalans are now Sindhu success. Not only their personal success, but also nation success. The way you set the goals, you should accomplish the purpose of life. How the small radar digests the tons and tons weight of the ship. Similarly, goals will give you sense of meaning, sense of purpose, sense of direction in life. You will be more fulfilled, you will be more confident, you will be more happier once you set right goals at the right time in life. Moving on. How to achieve the goals in life. Goals can be achieved with consistent discipline and practice day in, day out work. It requires a system. For instance, Toastmasters Club is a system for improving your communication skills, leadership skills, networking skills, people skills. Once you are part of the system, you will automatically grow up in life. Secondly, it will bring the most interesting fact of the life called awareness. Goals will give you self-motivation and it will change the mental blueprint of thoughts. My dear friends, I'm very proud to say that I have written these goals in 2006 when I am 20 years old. I have achieved more than the written goals and 80% to the exact. Because these are written goals. This is called power of written goals. My mentor asked me, what is the system you have used for achieving these goals in life? My dear friends, my success secret is power of association with like-minded people. For instance, even if you buy an iPhone for 60,000 rupees, if you don't insert 1 rupee SIM in it, it won't connect. Similarly, even if you write one-on-one goals, if you don't take actions, it will be useless. Because success requires a massive actions. Actions only produce the results, and repeated actions only lead to success. My dear friends, we cannot change the future in future. So, set higher goals in present and leave your legacy to next generations. All proposal. Thank you.